construction here. Actually, we're doing a construction quality project here. The homeowners had their house burn, and so they, before they pay their last draw, they want to make sure that some of this is done right, or that the job has been done correctly. So we're working on the exterior here. You see, we kind of got this blowed out right over here underneath our patio. Okay, that's really not a big deal, but that's, you know, should be completed. As I'm walking around the house, we're going to do a quick walk around. I've already kind of looked at some of these things here, and look here. We actually have taken the charred burn of the house and literally have just dumped a pile of it right here. That's not done. So let's just walk around here. But you see it's charred all around the property here, you know, where they've just literally left all this dirt and debris and this burnt ashes and such here. You know, we're looking up here. Everything looks fine up and down through here. And we're going to go around here. And this is a complaint right here. This is more of a complaint. You see how this box has been put on here? This should be inset. This is brand new. This whole garage, this is a garage. You're going to see it in a minute. This whole garage actually had burnt. And so this should be inset. There's no reason that this is like this. This is poor workmanship. They just hurried up and got it done. So let's move around over here. I want to show you a couple other things, but I want to see my cut lines here. These are my expansion lines here. See how they're not lining up? That's going into the garage. Now you can see it right here in the video.